That's a song there. It was written in a jungle, which in some ways is kind of like a cave. At the time, there weren't 400 people there, I don't think.
I'd like to do a song from our new record. It's called Neon Tombstone.
This time.